So I've been an assistant principal here for 3 years, but I've been here your whole time here. And so I had heard stories about Melissa Morgan from teachers and other administrators, but when I first met you, you weren't making the right choices, but I thought you were delightful nonetheless. And from the time that she learned my name, she always greeted me. Even if it was across a crowded hallway, she'd shout, hello.
I had a little bit of a rough start coming in, but like the support of my friends and basketball team and teacher definitely was the most positive year I've had in school, I think. I was finally ready to change. It was like the biggest part, I think. I think I was finally ready to just grow up.
So my experience with Melissa was never some of what some other folks got to work through with her. I always just thought she was a friendly, sweet kid that maybe wasn't always making the right choices. But I've been excited to see, especially over the last year, that I've heard the absolute opposite stories about you and teachers and coaches being really proud.